Hello everyone, this is CipherDeck, and today we're going to be playing EverQuest Project 1999. I am on Malagdori, and I'm with my guild Paradox, and we're doing the Plate House, or the Plate Cycle, whatever you want to call it. We are about to go in, and we're going to get the instructions and get started. It is a long video, but hopefully you will enjoy.
All right, move in and hug left. Don't pass me. Has anyone not done this event?
I haven't, Malagdori.
Okay, I'll recap it real quick. So what we're going to do is when we're ready, we're going to go down these stairs, but only to the bottom step, and we're going to gather in the center, and all four of those mobs are going to come to us, maybe five. We'll have to kill all those mobs, and then a 28-minute timer will start. We get to trigger a dwarf on the throne, and we get to say something to him. He pops two giants, I'm sorry. And we'll pull both of those. We'll kill the one whose name starts with a G. And then we'll just kill a series of waves of giants. They get progressively harder. I think there's four waves. And then we'll reset the cycle and do it again. If we do it fast enough, basically in 12 to 13 minutes, then we can do it twice before the repops in this room. Otherwise, we can only do it once. Grats, Frilbo.
Grats.
All right, show you up with me, please. All right, you guys ready down there? No sitting. Sis Vincenzo first, Grandon. So we're at 5 minutes right now. Try to keep the push in the center. G. bad sitcom. Goes off to push to the center. Draco, bring him to center. All the way in the middle. Up for add. Yeah, we have like 7 of those Cromer Flood and Gilbank, so go ahead and take them. They're lore. So we have like 1 on every officer.
I could use one.
Take it if you need it, or drop a ton of times.
Okay.
It's good to see a Shatter Knight that's going to do that quest. A lot of Shatter Knights are snobs about it.
I'm not a snob about anything that gives me stuff.
Yeah, they always argue there's way better shoulders, blah blah blah. This is the last guy. We're in great shape, so we can do it again. So meta, get ready to do the whole cycle again, back to back. Right after this guy dies, a dwarf is gonna spawn, and he's gonna try to run out of the room. So we're just gonna stop him and beat him dead. If you're doing the ring quest, take his head. It's SFFA. We're gonna get a lot of them. For the 9th cold wing ring.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, it's for the head collecting quest you do in the 9th ring. I'm stuck at 7 right now. Well, stuck at 8 because I can't get the stupid NPC because it's poop socked. Want you to wake up at like 7 a.m. NPCs do and roll against other people in high-end guilds for a chance to get the NPC to turn it in. Yeah, because it's like a time spawn, and somehow I can't figure out how everyone gets the time spawns. I can't get the exact server respawn time, and they have it magically and are logged in, so.
Yeah.
Rylix and I actually wrote a program to parse our chat so that we could find the server shutdown channel messages, and we could have it send us an SMS or an email just so we could like know the timestamp.
Yeah.
So we're going to try to do that. I figure that's what people are doing, is they've got bots and zones that are parsing. All right, we're starting second again. Remember, kill the G-man first. That'd be my target, Vincenzo. Don't sit.
There's no G-man.
Grandin's right here. Grandin.
Okay. I was looking at their last names.
Yeah, they have the same last name, so we gotta call them the G-Man. Draco, you're off tank for Vimic right now. We'll have you off tank each incoming one that comes. I'll take zero. Okay, you got off of him here. I think you can still have anger. Let's bring him in the center, please. Don't fight him near those stairs. Lots of bad things happen when that happens. Pull him into the center if we can. Cisco's weak. Yeah, the head's for the cold ring quest, so if you're ever gonna do it, take the head. We'll get it every cycle we do. We got repops at the back stairs, so stay away from those. Thank you. Pull him to the center of the room. Don't let him get in his way. Stack push behind him. Bring him to the center. You don't want him to walk when he's on the stairs. Back all the way up. Real far. Remember, get the dwarf. This is the last guy. So we got 8 minutes until repops. You guys want to try it again?
Sure.
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's try the trio. Sure, you go pet for that. All right, loot the dwarf head. Even if you think there's even a little chance you might do the ring quest, it's a really good run.
I'll load it next round if someone doesn't need it, or...
There's two now on the floor, so just go ahead and
check. Oh, okay.
G-man first, assist goes with. Try to disarm these guys too. You'll have to be close under them to do it. I want to play. Everybody stack behind the mob. Keep it controlling the center. This is a great place to practice our guild push. We're going to have to do synchronized push in a lot of the harder zones to get the sweep. Especially playing the sky. If we're not coordinated in sky, we're going to be toast. And that's a multi-day event. You have to spend many days in that zone. You camp your character out and continue to come back. So it's a pretty dedicated one. We'll probably try to do it here in like a month. And we'll probably do it like a Friday night or a Saturday morning, like a 6 or 7 a.m. Eastern. So if we can get people to do it, it's a really, really great loot. And it's a pretty easy zone if we're all in. Or you can just fall off the island and kill all of us. We also have fear scheduled. We're going to do the playing of fear here shortly.
Nice. Are we going to be doing hate again anytime soon?
So hate is an interesting one because I just don't think as a guild we're staffed well enough. We need to have like 5-6 clerics online because if we're going to try any of the gods or mini bosses there, there's a lot of death there. And it's not that our clerics can't handle it, but I need clerics camped out, you know?
Yeah.
Corpse run and hate is brutal.
Yep.
We can definitely break in, though. Just people just got to be on point that day. Everyone on Discord, no AFKs, just like no dedicated. Pets. We'll have to have 30 people, especially if we try to do an alliance and invite others. You know, we'll want to be on our A game for that. Nobody wants to attend a alliance raid where you have a 4-hour corpse run. I'm personally looking forward to Fear. I'd really like to do a clear Fear.
Yeah.
That's one of my favorites.
Would we be able to do the statues or whatever it is that drop the epic parts?
Dude, we killed Vindy. We can pretty much kill anything in the plane with that thing.
Yeah.
The other things just depend on our gear, you know? We gotta have good resist gear to do some of the gods.
Yep.
So we're just not quite there yet for hate, I think. But fear we could definitely do. We can do sky for sure, and there's a lot to be done there and to be learned as a guild. A lot of our players have never raided the high end or done the planes before, or it's been a very long time since. One minute till repops in this room, so let's burn this guy down. Last call. That's pretty clean. That's true. He pops anytime. There's four mobs we killed in the beginning of it. Remember, get the door. Go ahead and get those axes, Jaminy, and then that. Those blades and axes, they're lore.
That Draconite had his helmet. Maybe not. Oh, I'm thinking someone else.
Nice work. We trioed that, guys. We've never done that before. That's a big deal. That's huge coordination.
I was looking at Dead Mouse. That's why I was thinking he had it.
Yeah, when I first zoned in, I saw Dead Mouse, and I was like, "What the heck? Another XR warrior? Get out!"
I know, that's the same thing.
All right, met up, rebuff if you need. This room's gonna repop any minute.
Sneaky bard.
Assist Gozer. That's weird. Where are the repops?
You love those hammers.
There we go. Yeah, the DPS is nice too. Three more.
Surprised the SK sword, not sword, but spear hasn't dropped.
All right, Nana, everybody good? Call on the belt. Okay, grats, Nanette.
Grats.
I got it, Nanette. I got an AFK for 2 minutes. So just rebound, hold tight, meta again. right, prep to do this. Yeah, get a DMF if you don't have one. All right, everybody ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir.
Jesus, show you. All right, we're at 3.5 minutes, so let's do it. Push it towards the center. You see where Gozer is? All the way in the middle here? Over in the middle. Guys, bring it into the center of the ring. Call on the arms. Thank you. Bring him to the center of the ring, please. I want to practice keeping mobs in the place that we need them. When we go to Temple Vishan, we can't fuck around. These guys will wipe us if you're not coordinated. We're talking meeting specific classes in specific places at certain timer intervals during dragon fights. But first step is control and push. Once we get that down, most content's pretty easy. Like when we did Vindy, we didn't turn him around so he could wipe everyone in one. Go ahead and loot up those swords. If you didn't get one yet, they're lore. Bladesman's axe and Bladesman's sword. They're worth like 20, 30 bucks. We're gonna go for the triple again, so stay on your toes. Kill the dwarf quick. Trigger it again after the dwarf. Yeah, vaporize this dwarf. The head is for a quest. I'm on the seventh step right now, and this is the ring it gives you so far. That ring can go up to an 8, a 9, and a 10, and it gets a clicky damage shield and a ton of hit points added to it. So loot the head if you want it. All classes can use the ring. Kill the G-Man. Practice the push, keep it in the center. That's how you do it. so. Quick on this stuff, last call. That's Malagdori.
Thank you.
Keep it in the center, guys.
Center it up. Nice, stack the push. Those extra swords and stuff. Bladesman's axe, bladesman's sword. They're just vendor trash. And they're lore, so everyone should get one. Alright, we're gonna practice all flipping sides. Gozer's gonna come to our side and we're all gonna rotate. Go. Perfect. That's how we have to do it in Temple V Shan. We have to be able to rotate mobs like that. It's closer than you guys think. I'm telling you, 90 days from now, we'll be doing dragons. Our roster is 60 people now. So if we can get a reliable force, we're seeing 20 on every night. It's growing. And Scales isn't on. Rylux isn't on. And we've got some regulars who aren't playing. So these are really strong signals. Plus we got Super Friends on the Alliance now too. So line up your epic fights on the forums and make sure you're posting that stuff. We're going to try to do Ixablot soon for the Tan as well.
Nice. That's a fun fight.
Yeah, we've already done him before. Scale's got that sick mantle of fire. Get the dwarf. That's a three. Mad if you need it. You guys can probably sit through the first two mobs anyways, the G-men. I don't think they're gonna aggro you. Alright, prep for the next round. You're in 5%. Keep him in the center. Zero and zero. Oh, guys.
Oh, man.
Breastplate, bros.
No time.
I rolled on the wrong thing.
Yeah, we'll let Oak have a roll. His corpse is here. He made it.
I can't roll, right?
Correct.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yeah, Thurg armor is no reroll until everybody gets one. FFA is just great. Well, congrats, Vitani. Awesome.
Congrats.
Probably the best it could go to, cleric, breastplate, besides Gozer. Very good. You have the BP, right, Annette?
Yeah.
Link that in the guild chat real quick. that thing is nice. That's great for the planes. Clickable symbol and clickable paste and clickable anything is great. You're gonna die all the time. You'll never have mana. So click res and then click buffs, it's just invaluable. Four minutes, so this will be the last one, and we'll then wait for repops. So maybe that's the trick, you only get the breastplate to spawn if you do triple.
Well, that certainly gives more chances, right?
Pushing back towards the thing. Yes, I'll show you. It's the last three pops are coming. So these are the two extra guys that spawn. Just go ahead and loot it. FFA items, if I don't ask for a roll, are just whoever gets to the corpse first. We'll see plenty of those items. If I say FFA and ask for a random, then you guys can roll. Thank you. center him up. Alright, you guys ready to go again? We need to rebuff. Alright, let's met up and rebuff then.
Okay, I'm gonna get a drink of water. I'm back. All right, everybody good to go? How's Nana? Show you, you don't want to FD and go AFK in this room, dude. When we leave, you're not going to be okay. And they all cast in here. All right, let's do it. Start triple it again. We're at 6 minutes. Gotta go, go, go. Now you're talking, Deadmau5. Obliteration.
Yeah, we're going to be doing Velk's lab tomorrow. So, again, coordination is key in an area with tight corridors, slippery, elevated walkways, and when the whole guild has to walk as a group. Very important to pay attention. Velk's is one of the most fun zones with some of the coolest loot, but nobody can really do it because they don't take the risk, because they don't want to be coordinated. They just want to do like Carnors and just wreck things like mindlessly.
Hope to get my Sword of Pain tomorrow.
We can clear the entire zone, basically. I mean, if we have enough and we need to call in a few extra people, we could try to do Doljon if he's up. He's a Vindy level kill, for sure. Yeah, Doljon is Yanamorna.
Or Bob, as most people call him.
Pretty sure that's it exactly.
If no one rolls on those boots, can I roll them? I mean, don't want them to rot.
If you would use them, is anybody going to roll on them boots? Nobody needs those boots?
I'm passing.
Okay, well, free-for-all roll on the boots then for people that need it. So even if you've gotten an item, you can roll on this one.
Nice roll.
Thank you.
Last call. That's my report.
Thank you.
Thank you. Let's get another DP. Did you leave those boots, Mally?
Not yet. I'm gonna let him know.
Okay. I'm just making sure this wasn't a second pick.
Nice.
Two more times, we're at 13 minutes. The G-Man.
Let's get him to the center if we can.
Yep, try the center, you bring him to the middle.
Thank you.
shoots. Last call. Needle. Does anybody want to roll on the boots that has already gotten something? Congrats, go thing. Alright, let's burn this guy down. We can do one more. We need to kill him in like a minute. Push him to the center. Stack behind him. Last call on the bracer. Anybody who's already gotten an item, want to roll on them.